ਕਿਸੇ ਦਿਨੇ ਕਿਸੇ ਦਿਨੇ ਸੁਣਦੇ ਬੈਡ ਬੈਡ ਬੋਇਜ਼ ਅਸੀਂ ਬੈਡ ਬੈਡ ਮੁੰਡੇ ਦਿਲ ਦੇ ਸਾਫ Hey guys, what's up? It's Gundaks and I'm back with Guns of Boom. So as you guys know, Halloween event is coming soon. So approximate date of, you know, Halloween event will be tomorrow or day after tomorrow. Maximum day after tomorrow. But I am 90% sure it will be coming tomorrow. So we know it will be releasing two things that we will be getting. One is Vest and second one is the new assault rifle. You can see the my previous video. I've already, you know, talked about the assault rifle. But the new Vest will be called Taranis, I guess. And it will be related to some electrical damage. It will save you from electrical damage because I have seen it's a god of thunder or something, not Thor, but yeah, it relates to something like that. And you can see all of the insignias that we'll be getting on the right side. These are the all of the sneak peek that you won't be able to see in anywhere else. And these are the two costumes. First one is like a, you know, pig or something from the Halloween, zombie pig, and second one is the female costume. We already have one male costume, you can see that I, you know, already showed you in starting. So these are the two things, and we'll be getting solo mode, guys. It's already here. I have already played two games and I was only facing solo players and it was really good, you know. Now solo players can easily, you know, play and enjoy solo mode. And they have added that if you want to play group, you can just click on the group battle and you will face only group guys. So if you want to play solo, just click on simple classic. If you will roll solo, you will be facing solo players and yeah, so on. So if you are playing four players, you will be facing only a squad. So that's a good thing. Solo players, now they can be happy, they can play, you know, just precisely, and they don't need to worry about facing squads with, you know, full loadout and stuff. So hopefully, and you know, many guys will be happy about the Dallas crossbow. I was thinking that they will introduce new crossbow, new sniper, you know, in Halloween, but maybe there will be a surprise later on. But these are the two things they will be introducing. First one is the new vest, and second one is the, you can say, assault rifle that we have already talked about. So these are the things. Then yeah, just Taranis is the only you know, vest I know about. That's the only info I can give you guys. So enjoy the solo gameplay and yep, peace out.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1 First strike. Merciless. Awesome. Elimination strike. Double elimination. Object lost. Dominate. Object captured. Perfect aim. Double elimination. Perfect aim. Object lost. Object captured. Merciless. Nice. Perfect aim. Double elimination. Perfect aim. Double elimination, merciless. Blade Master. Elimination, double elimination, Blade Master. Domination. Incredible! Merciless!
Boys, I see bad, bad munde. Bad, bad boys, I see bad, bad munde. Kisi dene, kisi dene, kisi dene.